U.S. Marshals Services is offering a $5,000 reward for information that could lead to the arrest of an Akron area fugitive. Joe Fletcher is wanted by police for failing to return to prison custody after he was granted a temporary furlough last weekend. The 34-year-old is supposed to be incarcerated on several federal crimes, but he was allowed out to attend his daughter's funeral and never reported back to prison.